on this guy?
Fingerprints came up blank, too.
What's going on down here?
Liver was eaten. Best guess is bird got at it.
I gotta say, I'm a little disappointed.
Yeah, because you wanted to shoot zombies.
Damn straight, I wanted to shoot some zombies. Look, man, this is about as open shit as it gets. I ain't got this Mack truck.
Don't have it, Mack.
Wakes up with you people into Mama Bear's den in the store.
Then why would he run? He was injured. That trooper could have helped him.
I don't know, shady past.
He was going to shoot a thousand people out of the river and all.
Whatever it was,
that's dead now.
Alright? Remember what Bobby said? One chipper beats everything?
Yeah.
Huh? So does Grizzly Bear.
Stop talking. What are you?
If you say zombie, I swear.
What? No, I'm not anything.
Well, 2 minutes ago, you were room temperature.
There's something.
Look, I don't know what I am, okay? I don't know who I am. All I know is all I do is die. So if you want to shoot me, shoot me. Just promise me you finish the job, because I can't take this anymore.
Get up.
Sam!
All you do is die? What's that supposed to mean?
Once a day for as long as I can remember. After a few hours, I'm back.
Wait, with a real-life Kenny?
Who? No, my name's Shane.
Alright, well listen, Shane, we're not gonna find out who you are in here, so you're gonna come with us. Okay, we're gonna run a few tests, make sure everything's kosher.
Tests? Seriously? Is this FBI sanctioned?
Drink. Alright, so how long is this dying thing going on?
As long as I can remember. But my memory only goes back a few years.
Wait, so now you have amnesia? How do you know your name?
My real name isn't Shane. It was given to me because, I don't know, people had to call me something.
Okay, so then what happened to you?
I got pulled off a mountain in Europe. And they said that I got caught in an avalanche. I don't remember anything from before the rescue. When I realized my condition, I knew I couldn't be around other people, so I built a little cabin, learned to hunt, kept it myself. It seemed easiest that way. Then a couple pot growers were nervous with me being so near their crop. Shot me twice. Figured it was time to move on.
Ran into the grill with that pickup.
You think maybe I could clean up?
Yeah. Knock yourself out. There's definitely something.
Yeah, but maybe he's not the monster. Maybe he's the victim.
You think a curse?
Could be looking for a witch.
Yeah.